Coming up next is a huge six-man tag team match. We have a team led by one of the best talents on the roster to date.
Against the Hooligans.
I'm going to tell you something. I don't know who to pick in this battle.
With a six-man tag match.
Oh, who doesn't love a great six-man tag match? I don't know about you, but I fully expect this match to steal the show.
These two superstars are set to lock up for their respective teams as this six-man tag gets underway. Six superstars, two teams, and let's face facts. We can see he's got the armbar locked in. You're not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Right in the kisser!
He's starting to feel it here. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
There's a lot of truth in that statement, especially when referring to this guy, John. That hand had a lot of force behind it.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. He executed that maneuver. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
Who knows what's broken in there?
No kidding. This could be really serious.
This is a beating inside and out.
Yeah, external and internal. And now a debilitating hold being applied to the jugular. Watch it! And he powers out. Oh, nice counter.
Looks like he's starting to tire. This very well may be too much for him to handle.
Don't count him out yet, Mago. I'd be shocked if this is the end of the road for him. You know, I don't think anyone is out of this one. Regroup and attack is what I say.
And there's a tag.
One, two.
Reversal. He was able to reverse that.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
He almost took his head off with that lariat. Gets leveled. Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
Well, Michael, he certainly thinks he'll have better success outside the ring than in it. We'll see if that holds true.
Yeah, but he's got to remember that matches are won inside the ring, not outside.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Five.
He's not looking like himself here. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
Perhaps more importantly, it's the amount of time he's spending outside the ring. At this point, he might find more success within the ropes.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Yeah, very, very smart move.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Uh-oh, look at this. Trying to put him away.
Seen him do that before.
Nice reversal there. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
First time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Nice move.
And he tags out.
Thank you.
looks like he's starting to falter. If he's not careful, this can snowball out of control for him in a hurry.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change. Unfortunately, loyalty isn't a trait owned by every competitor here in the WWE. But look, we got a cover. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast. And he reversed it. Good move there.
Here we go for the win.
Think they got him.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
And there's the reversal. When this guy's on, look out.
And that punch lands hard. He's too busy bragging and boasting that battle into this matchup.
He may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
Man,
I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He's bleeding all over the place. This one's getting ugly.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
There may be no coming back from this.
And let's not forget that he's gone to the finisher twice. And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
That's one less superstar to deal with.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
And that's why the odds hold true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
And he touches that one. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Man, not any give when you catch an elbow like that.
You're right about that, Cole. That had to hurt. Yes.
Superman punch!
Look, up in the sky!
Finisher,
this match might be over.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
If he suffers much more, he may lose all mobility in that shoulder.
Yeah, that shoulder could become completely dislocated.
He's looking at it. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it. And he gets the tag.
Unleashes the backdrop with a vengeance.
Oh, man, that's coming down from a long way up and hitting hard.
He's on the defensive here. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
Call me old-fashioned, but a good finisher actually finishes a match. How many times is this guy going to go to his?
Here's a cover.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it.
You don't see that move every day.
This guy's just getting worn out.
Devastating DDT.
God,
his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the...
We got a cover.
He was one step ahead on that one. In trouble now. It may be just a matter of time.
You have to wonder how much longer he can go on like this.
Well, this is certainly bad news for him. But is it the end? Not ready to say that just yet.
Oh, man. Calling his finisher a finisher might be a...
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. And I think he's begging him to bring it. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. He's too busy bragging and boasting that battle into this matchup.
This is it.
Said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
Hoping to end it here.
I hope so too. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Two.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it. Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. And that was a huge counter. Anywhere.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
And he makes the tag.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Watch this.
And now, looking to put him away. And energy is now focused on that arm.
Yeah, he's got tunnel vision.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? He was one step ahead on that one.
Six of WWE's most alpha personalities all competing in the same match. There's a good chance this one ends deteriorating sooner than later.
Watch! This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
This could do it.
Maybe it. He's in full-on attack mode now.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
This match may end right here.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Great reversal.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Two.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
When this guy's on, look out.
It's going to take a lot to change the tide of this one.
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Hey, he's going for it again.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Oh, and there goes the ref. The official is out of it.
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
The fight's being brought right to him.
No kidding, this is tough.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Working the midsection there. Nice reversal.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Well, I've never seen him do that before.
One, two.
Hey, he's going for it again. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Suddenly, he's in control.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Is in.
Can he score the pin?
One, two.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Oh, reversal. Oh.
One, two.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's showing no signs of letting up.
What force? I thought the canvas would break. That slam was powered by superhuman strength.
Unbelievable. Watch this.
And now, looking to put it.
The director's cut.
Oh, man.
Whoa. That finishing maneuver is executed again. The referee might have to call this thing. It could be over.
We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that. Well, this might be the worst yet. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. A sickening thud as he could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it. In the worst way. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Great reversal.
And he gets out of the way. And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, it works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
Successful competitors for sure. He's making a statement here with this attack.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
The tension, the drama. This is the electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this. Is this it?
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
And he failed to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
And there's a tap.
One.
It's not very often you see six superstars of this caliber competing at the same time.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
Back between the ropes.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory.
You know, I don't recall ever actually being pinned, but you would have to think it's pretty humiliating.
Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed that great match.